children, welcome back. Hope you all are doing good. So children, today we are going to revise the number 5. This is number 5. So how do we write the number 5? A standing line, a forward curve and a sleeping line. Now the value of 5 is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So we have 5 fingers in one hand. Now you can see I am holding color pencils in my hand. So we are going to count the color pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So I have 5 color pencils. Now I have some bangles in my hand and I am going to take out 5 bangles. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So I have taken out 5 bangles. Now I have some glasses. And how many glasses are we going to take out? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So we have taken out 5 glasses. Now children, you can see some pictures and count them. So children, this is number 5. And how many balloons do we see? There are 5 balloons. Here we have 5 flowers. And you can count the stars. There are 5 stars. So children, what are these? These are monkeys on my fingers. So let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So I have 5 monkeys. So I'm going to recite a rhyme. 5 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. 4 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. 3 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. 2 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 little monkey jumping on the bed. 1 fell down and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Okay children, so you can take different objects in your home and count them and write number 5. Okay, thank you children, take care. Bye.